from Spolly Syndications at Kilmainy on the Far, and I've got Belle with me, one of our Banjo Boy Lisbon Gem puppies. She will be 8 months old in a couple of days' time. And look, through the month of September, we started introducing her to the boxes. So every week, two times a week, we've basically got her out of the runs and we've brought her into our educating area, where we've been introducing her to the box, letting her have an exercise and a stretch out around the 120-meter sand track, and just basically getting used to what's going to sort of occur in life and giving her a bit of a change of environment. She's been doing really well. I'll give you a bit of a demonstration. Coming up a bit warmer here, so it'll be a good 6 months getting her prepared for break-in at the end of February. So, all going well, I'll get some pictures of her for you and we'll get them sent out. Thank you.